students, welcome back in our science period. So we are discussing our lesson, and the name of the lesson is what? Getting to know plants. Okay, so in this lesson already we have discussed about the root system. Okay, so now today we will move for the next system from the plant, that is what? Shoot system. So the shoot system is the main system in the plant which is above the ground, and it consists the many parts over here. It consists the leaves, branches, fruit, flowers, buds. All these are the things which are present on the shoot system. Okay, so all these different things which are present on the shoot system we are going to discuss one by one. So today first we will start with the first part of the shoot system, that is nothing but what? Stem. So the stem is the main part of the stem in most of the plants, or we can say the portion which is above the ground, that portion is called as what? Stem. Okay, and the stem is the main part of the plant. In most of the plants, the stem is a very hard and a thick and very strong also. Okay, so in big trees or in the trees, these stems are called as what? Tree trunk. Okay, so the stem of the big plants or the high plants are called as what? Tree trunk. So this tree trunk is having very tough, rough covering, which is called as what? Tree bark. Okay, so this trunk is having one surface or one layer over it which is very strong and which is rough also, and that will be the rough covering. It is called as what? Bark. Okay, so the bark protects the inner lining of the trees. Okay, so now let's move on the next sentence, which is very important also. So on the stem there are the small outgrowth is present, and that small outgrowth is called as what? Buds. Okay, so see in the this is the one plant, and on that you can see the so many small outgrowths are there. Might be you are able to see or know. See here, it is a very small outgrowth is there. Okay, and so like that, so many outgrowths are present on the plant, and that outgrowths are called as what? Buds. Okay, that outgrowths are called as buds. Okay, so there are the two types of the buds are present on the stem, that are apical bud and auxiliary bud. Okay, which are the two types of the bud? Apical bud and the auxiliary bud. So this apical bud is responsible for the vertical growth of the plant. Okay, so see here, I will show you, I will bend this plant. Here is the apical bud. Okay, this is the apical bud. So this apical bud is responsible for the vertical growth of the plant, while the auxiliary bud is responsible for the lateral growth of the plant, or we can say the sideway growth of the plant. Okay, so where it is the auxiliary bud is present? Apical bud, apical bud here, apical bud is present at the top of the plant, okay, and which is responsible for the vertical growth of the plant, while this auxiliary bud is present on the base of the leaf and the stem. Okay, it is present on the base of the leaf stalk and the stem. Okay, so here I will show you. Here, see here, I will show you the auxiliary bud. See here, here is one auxiliary bud which is present between the, this is the stem and the leaf stalk. Okay, between the stem and the leaf stalk there is a one small outgrowth, and that small outgrowth it is called as what? Auxiliary bud, which is responsible for the lateral growth of the plant. Okay, if you are unable to see here, I will show you in the image also how exactly the auxiliary bud is present on the plant. Okay, see in the image properly how it is exactly present, and also see how is the apical bud. Okay, so this is the two buds. So these auxiliary buds give the, or the many branches arises from the auxiliary bud, give rise to many new branches arises. Okay, so from the auxiliary bud so many new branches comes out. Okay, so this bud will grows, and it will grows into the new branch. Like that, so many auxiliary buds are present on the plants which give rise to the new branches. Okay, so these are the two types of the bud. Bud means what? The small outgrowths coming out from the plant. Okay, so here is also one bud which is rising from the leaf stalk and the stem. It is what? Auxiliary bud. And here is the apical bud. Okay, so this apical bud is responsible for the vertical growth, while the auxiliary bud is responsible for the lateral growth, is growing to the laterally, helps to give the or the so many branches arises from the auxiliary Good. Now the next one we will discuss, that is node. Now what is meant by node? The place on the stem where the new leaf arises, that place is called as what? Node. Okay, so see here I will show you. So this portion, it is called as what? Node, because the leaves is arises from this portion. Okay, so the part on the stem where the new leaf arises, that portion it is called as what? Node. Okay, so this place, see here, from here this is whole leaf. So this leaf arises from this portion, and this portion is called as what? Node. So like that, so many nodes are present on the plant. So the distance between two successive nodes, see here is the leaf and here is also one leaf. Okay, so distance between two successive nodes, here is also node, here is also node. So this distance between the two node, it is called as what? Internode. It is called as internode. Okay, so these are the certain parts which are present on the stem. Which are the parts which are present on the stem? That are buds and the nodes. Buds, two type, apical, auxiliary, auxiliary bud, give rise to many branches, and the node gives rise, or the from the node the new leaves arises. And internode is what? The distance between two successive nodes. So this is all about what? Stem. Now we will discuss about the functions of the stem. So the main functions of the stem is what? Transportation, or we can say that what? Conduction. Now conduction means what? As we know, the root absorbs the water and transport it to the plants. Okay, so once it get transported to the plant, but before that, where it comes into the stem. So root transport the water to the stem, and through the stem it get transported to the whole plant, parts of a plant. So where it reaches to the particular different organ, they mix their own food, and that prepared food it again transported to the stem, and through the stem it get transported to the whole body parts of a plant. So in this way, plants transport the both the thing. It transport the water also. The stem of a plant transport the water also, and also it transport the prepared food also. Next one, the main important function of the plant is what? Support. As we know, it is the uppermost portion of the plant. Okay, or it is the shoot system. So it bears the so many different things on the stems. We can see the fruits are there, leaves are there, buds are there. Okay, so all these things are present on it, and it supports the plant. And also all the leaves are arranged on the stem in this way that all the leaves will get the proper sunlight for the preparation of their own food. Okay, so in this way the stems give the support to the different parts of a plant, and also it helps for the transportation of the water and also transportation of the food. Okay, so this is all about stem. We have discussed about the stem, the parts which are present on the stem, and also we have discussed about the functions of the stem. Okay, so this is all about today. Today we will stop here. We will meet in the next video with the next point, and for today, thank you.